Hello and welcome to Better Geology. I'm Andrew Dunning, and I'm here in Death Valley National Park. We're here in Lemoigne Canyon in the Cottonwood Mountains. I'm here looking at a piece of the Tin Mountain Limestone, which is a formation that was deposited between 380 and 350 million years ago. This particular chunk here is from the middle of the formation, so it puts it about at the contact between the Devonian and the Mississippian periods. What I really like about this formation is that it's this fine-grained matrix, and within it are these orange clumps all through it. It's a highly fossiliferous formation, and these are fossil algae nodules and single-cell organisms that have been preserved within it as chert or as other minerals that are highly siliceous, high in silica content. This particular piece of the formation is chronologically out of place. We're sitting pretty much on top of a thrust fault here, which we'll show in another video. And this whole chunk of the mountain has been placed about 4,000 feet above where the rest of these formations should be in the stratigraphy. The mechanism for why that happened isn't really known, but it is a significant and enormous movement of material away from where they should be. This has been Better Geology. I'm Andrew Dunning. Thank you for watching.